To learn to paint is to learn a new language. It's to be in contact with a lineage, with a long line of artists who have sought throughout time to observe, to express, to understand, to make sense of what it is to be here. It's to make the invisible visible.